Hey guys, it's Clara. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a review of a company called New Dress, and they are a company in China that does primarily sell women's clothing. If you check out their website listed below, they have a lot of really cute items. And they also sell, I believe, some cosmetic items as well, pouches, that kind of a thing. And they contacted me and said that they would be giving me $25 worth of product, which includes the shipping. And I told them in response that I do very honest reviews to let you know exactly all of my thoughts on the products. So I was able to get three items shipped from China for $25, which actually is a really good deal considering what I bought. So the first item I found was just so adorable. This is a green emerald dress. And you may be able to tell from the video, it does have a lacy top with kind of a silky underlayer. And I just paired it with some black pants that were a bit form-fitting. Because it was a bit short on me, I did not feel comfortable wearing it as a dress per se, but certainly you could if you wanted to. The quality on this dress is very nice. One thing I would say though is to order one or two sizes up, depending on how loose fitting you like certain kinds of items. I am a size 10 to 12, and I had ordered a size XL, and this just fit me. This is an item that I probably would put in the gentle cycle, and I suspect it probably would do very well. I would, however, turn it inside out though, just to better protect the lace. The next item I bought is my favorite item of the three, and it is this gray sweater. You're not going to be able to tell from this filming right now what it is just because I have it unbuttoned, but you can tell the type of material it is. As you can see, it is a very thin and breezy kind of material. So I love sweaters like this for the summertime. It does have a very nice length. It's not too long, but it's not short either. So it does have a very flowy kind of a feel to it. And I love, love dressing in layers. Where I live, the summertime can range anywhere from 50 to over 100 degrees. So it's nice to have pieces like this that you can kind of warm up in, but they're not so warm that you feel like you are sweating a lot, you know? So I love, love, love this breezy material. I'm probably gonna be taking this to Vegas, you know, for when I'm traveling. One thing I would say though is I would definitely put this in the gentle cycle and not with a ton of other items. I could not tell you exactly what the material is. Yeah, it doesn't tell me on the tag. Third item I bought is actually what I'm wearing right now, and it's this shirt that kind of has a bit of a flare at the bottom, and this is a size XL. It feels great to me. I really, really like it. The lace detailing on this shirt is really, really pretty. And you know how sometimes lace can kind of have that rough feeling to it? That is not how this feels at all. It's more of a softer kind of feeling though versus a silky feeling. Almost like maybe cotton. This is another item that I would turn inside out and wash on the gentle cycle on cold. The picture that I took of myself wearing this has me wearing it with some dark jeans, only because my lighter jeans were in the wash, so I couldn't wear it with this. But I would recommend pairing this with a lighter jean just because this is such a dark color. So all in all, I really, really loved the items that I got from New Dress. I definitely will be going back to their website. When you go on their website, if you're not used to shopping online, things might look a little bit odd as far as the pricing goes, because you know there's stuff that's priced like at $1 or $3 or $5. But what you have to take into consideration is that these things are shipping from China, so the cost of shipping is a bit higher. But when you factor all of that in, you know, the lower price of the item plus the shipping, I do believe it is worth it. So thank you so much to the people at New Dress for contacting me to do a review. I was very, very happy to do it, and I'm so glad that I did because I love, love all three of these items. So guys, just go ahead and check out their website below, and I'm sure you will find something that you really like. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.